Hi guys, John Sandham, Learntolinedance. Just to tell you what the class is all about. We're actually doing a live video, so if we make any mistakes, we'll correct them on the video, so no worries about that. Now, we're calling it Cautiously Optimistic 2021, and it's all about getting line dancing going again, both here in the UK, and doing recordings to send it across to Spain. So I've got 8 dances lined up but on this particular video. I've got one called Two Tunes, which is from Linda Burgess from Australia. This Magic Moment, it's one from myself. Dance Monkey from Alison Johnson, again from Australia. And one from New Zealand called Cry 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 from Francine Sertrop. So, we'll just fade that music out and give you a demonstration of the first dance, okay? So. Okay, this is called Toot Toot. The music's Morning Train, Sheena Easton. Gonna count it in. 5, 6, 7, go. Again there, just do 2 walls. Okay, that's 2 walls, guys. So. Now it's categorized as a beginner, this one. So I'll just show you 4 walls of the dance, okay? So I'll start with my back to you, and we're gonna start with a box step to the right side and forward like this. Right side, forward, left side, back. So it's a step slide, shuffle forward, step slide, shuffle back, okay? Then we add in, back on your right, touch left, forward left, touch right. Now these are diagonal steps, so it's back, touch, forward, touch. And we're going to pivot 2 quarters over the left shoulder like this. Step quarter pivot, step quarter pivot. Okay, that's half the dance. We'll start with your box steps. It goes side triple forwards, side triple back, diagonal back, forward, pivot, pivot. We've made a half turn in all. You're going to cross rock your right over your left, recover, chassis to the side, right, left, right, and then cross rock your left, recover, chassis, left, right, left. Just put that together from the beginning, guys. Start with your box step, side triple forwards, side triple back, diagonal back, forward, pivot, pivot, cross rock and chassis. Cross rock and chassis. Now to finish the dance off, you're going to cross with your right, touch out left, cross with your left, touch out right, and make a jazz box quarter turn to the right, cross, 2, 3, cross, and then you're ready to start the dance again, facing your new wall. So if you need any more practice on that particular section, guys, you can rewind it backwards and forwards. But I'm going to do 4 walls for you now with the instructions on. So starting with your right foot side, triple forward, ready, go. Right side, triple forward, left side, triple back. Back touch, forward touch, pivot. Pivot, cross rock your right, chassis, cross rock left, chassis, cross touch, jazz box. Start it again. Side triple forward, side triple back, back, forward, pivot, pivot, cross rock your right and a chassis, left and a chassis, cross, touch. Now on the second wall, when you've completed your second wall, there's a tag. The tag is simply on your right foot, rock forward, recover, back, recover. And that happens again on the 5th and the 8th wall. Now you can hear that coming in quite nicely. Then you started all over again from the beginning. So let's put the tag in. Rocking chair, right recover, back recover. We start the dance again with side, triple forward, side, triple back, back, forward, pivot, pivot. Cross rock chassis, cross and touch, jazz box, final wall, side triple forwards, side triple back, back on right touch, forward left, pivot, cross rock, chassis, cross rock, chassis, cross touch, cross touch, jazz box. Okay, let's do the music section. So here we go, this is Morning Train. And again, it's Sheena Easton on this one. Keep the music low so we can hear the instructions. We count eight. We'll do about half the dance. Five, six, seven, eight, side. Forward, side, back, diagonal, back and forward. Two pivots. Cross rock chassis. Cross touch, jazz box. Wall two. Two diagonals back, forward, pivot, pivot, cross rock, cross and touch. Here comes the tag, it's a rocking chair. Start again. Back and forth, two pivots, cross rock, cross and touch. Starting again, wall four. Back and forwards, pivots, cross rock, cross and touch. Gonna start again, guys. Back and forwards, two pivots, cross rock, cross and touch. Starting again. Takes the morning train. I'm going to stop it there, guys. Okay, so we're going to stop that one there. Now, if you need to go over that one again and practice that first tag on the second wall, just rewind it. I'm going to carry on with the dance number two. We'll put that back in on the end. With the full music right on the end of the video. So, dance number two. Just let you hear the tune. Get my notes. Now, dance number two, this magic moment. This is one of my dances.
This magic moment.
Demonstration first. Who's the singer? Billy Joe Royal. Count eight, little demonstration. Five, six, seven, eight.
So different and so new, was like any other. Until I kissed you.
Wall two.
It took me by surprise. I knew that you felt it too. By the look in your eyes.
Wall two. We'll finish it there. That's the demonstration, guys.
Softer than the summer.
Okay. Put that on pause. This magic moment. The singer on that one is a guy called Billy Joe Royal. And it starts with right side together, quarter turn triple, like this. Right side together left, quarter turn triple, step quarter pivot, cross shuffle. Let's do that again. Do it with the count as well with you guys. It goes like this. One, two, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Okay, so one more time. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. We made a half turn. We're going to step right and touch. Step left to the side and touch. So that's right side touch, left side touch, chassis to the right, right, left, right, rock back, recover. Same on your left, side touch right, side touch left, chassis to the left, rock back, recover. Let's do that again. So you've got side with your right, side with your left, chassis to the right, rock, recover. Side to the left, side to the right, chassis left, rock, recover. Let's put that together from the beginning. We've got half the dance and more, three quarters actually. Side together, quarter turn, two, three. Quarter pivot, cross shuffle. Side, side, chassis, rock. Side, side, chassis, rock. I'm going to do a jazz box quarter turn to the right. So this right foot's crossing over the front. Cross, turn, turn, cross over. And then I'm going to swing the hips. Left, right, left, right, and left. All done. Ready to start again. So let's take it right the way through from the beginning. Right side together, quarter turn. Ready? Go. Right side together, quarter turn. Quarter pivot, cross shuffle, side steps, side, side, triple, rock side steps, side, side, triple, rock jazz box, quarter turn, two, three, four, hips, hips, hips. Okay, that's all the way through. Now, if you need another practice on that one, rewind the video and play with the basic steps. I'm going to take it around four walls now without stopping. So, to count eight, five, six, seven, eight. Right side, quarter turn, quarter pivot, cross shuffle. Side, side, chassis side and rock. Side, side, chassis side and rock. Jazz box, two, three, four, hips, hips, and start again with the side, quarter turn, quarter pivot, shuffle, side, and side, chassis, rock, side, and side, chassis, rock, jazz box, quarter turn, swing your hips, get ready to start again with the side, quarter turn, quarter pivot, cross shuffle, side and side, chassis, rock side and side, chassis, rock, jazz box, hips, and final time, go side, quarter, quarter pivot, cross shuffle, side and side, chassis, side and side, chassis, jazz box, swing your hips. Okay, that was your four walls, guys. So you need any more practice on that one? So rewind the tape and bring it back here. And we'll do four walls to the music. So here we go. Music. I'm going to count eight. Keep it low so you can hear. Get your right foot ready. Five, six, seven, eight. Side, turn, pivot, cross shuffle, side and side, chassis, side and side, chassis, jack box, turn, swing your hips, start again, side and turn, side and side, chassis, side and side, chassis, jack box, swing your hips. Start again. Two side touches, chassis. Side touches, chassis, jazz box. Hips and start again. Go. Side and side. Side and side. Jazz box. Swing the hips. We'll stop it there, guys. That's four waltz. As I say, we'll play it. We'll play the tune in its entirety towards the end of this section, and we'll turn it up a little bit for you guys. So we're going to carry straight on with dance number three. Look at my programming. Now, those are both beginner dances. Toot Toot from Linda Burgess. That's a beginner. Toot Toot. This Magic Moment, again, beginner from myself. That's quite new. Now, this next one, dance number three, it's a current favourite the last couple of years, Dance Monkey. And this one comes from Alice Johnson over there in Australia. And we're going to call this one Beginner Improver. So it's a little bit more difficult. Let's play in the music. There's the music. Demonstration starts now. That's the dance, okay? So a few more steps in that one. Dance Monkey. So we'll do the steps for you guys. Again, four teach on the first pattern, and I'll do four waltz for you. So I'm going to start with your right foot with a diagonal triple forward on right, left, right. So it's right, left, right, and then to the left diagonal, left, right, left. Step forward on your right half pivot and two walks forwards. That's your first section. Let's do that. So, on your right foot, step, slide, step, left foot, step, slide, step, half pivot, two walks. Now you're going to do a mambo rock to the side on your right foot, rock, recover, and step on your right, same to the left, left foot, rock, recover, right, step on your left. So let's do the two mambo rocks. Rock, recover, step. Rock, recover, step. And then I'm going to do a jazz box quarter turn to the right. Cross, two, three, four, feet together. Let's take it up to there. So we've got diagonal on right, two, three, and left, two, three, half pivot and two walks. Add your mambo rocks, rock to the right, rock to the left, jazz box, turn, two, three, four. Now we're going to do a volta turn to the right on the eight steps, but four counts like this. I'm going to lead with the right foot and slide the left foot as I'm turning a half like this. One and two and three and four. Let's do that again. So we're facing the wall. Right foot steps, left foot slides, and it counts. One and two and three and four. We've made a half turn. Weights on my right foot. I'm going to finish this move with a rocking chair on the left foot in double time, like this. Five and six and seven and eight. Ending up stepping back on the left foot. So I'm going to do the turn, the volta turn. Over the right shoulder, start with your right foot steps, left foot slides, one and two and three and four, rock five and six and seven and eight. Let me take it up to there, guys. So you got triple forward, right and left, triple forward, right, two, three, left, two, three, half pivot, two walks, rock to the right, rock to the left, jazz box turn, volta turn, one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight. Step back on right, step back on left, coaster step on right, left, right, and then to finish the dance off, you're going to do a rocking sequence with this left foot, rock forward, recover, rock side, recover, behind, side, cross, front. Okay, let's do that again. Weights on your right foot, rocking forward on your left. Rock forward, recover. Side recover, left behind, side front. End of dance. Starts over again, that's the new wall. Let's take it right the way through. Count 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, slide, step. Step, slide, step. Pivot and walk. Rock to the side, rock to the side, jazz box turn. Vault to turn, on step, slide, step, slide, step, slide, step. Rock and rock and rock and back. Back, back, coaster step. Rock forward, side, behind, in front. Okay, that's the whole dance, guys. There's no tags in it, so if you do need any practice on the steps, rewind it and just come back to that point. I'm going to give it 4 walls, call it all the way around. So starting with those diagonal slides forward on right and left, ready, go. Slide, right, left, left, pivot and walk. Rock to the side, on right, 2, 3, left, 2, 3, jazz box. Vault to turn, step, slide, step, slide, step, slide, step. Rock and rock and rock. Now back, back. Back coaster step, rocking forward, side, behind, start again with a step, slide, right, step, slide, left, half pivot and walk. Rock and rock, jazz box, turn, vault to turn, step, slide, step, slide, step, slide, step, and rock. Step back, coaster step, rock on, what, side, behind, in front. Step, slide, 1, step, slide, 2, pivot and walk, walk, rock and rock, jazz box, turn, vault to turn, and rock, and back, rock on your left, forward, side, behind, front. Okay, that was your 4 walls under that, right. Here's the music. Now the music is Tones and I. Dance Monkey. Tones and I. Start straight in. Get ready. 5, 6, 7 steps slide. Pivot a half walk. Rock sides. Jazz box. Vault to turn. And rock. Back, back. Coaster step and rock. Starting at wall 2. Half pivot and wall. Rock side. Rock side. Jazz box turn. Vault turn. And rock. Back, back. Rock on your left. Wall 3. Rock to the side. Jazz box corner, vault turn. Now rock on your left. Back, back. Forward side. Last wall. Now rock side. Water turn, jazz box, vault turn. And rock. Back, back. Lock on your left. Okay, that's your 4 walls, guys. There's one called Cry, Cry, Cry. Now, it's a feel-good one, this. Have a listen to it. It's called Cry to Me, the tune. From Precious Wilson. I'll give you a 1 wall demonstration. Teach you the dance, okay? Long introduction on this one. Again, keeping it low so you can hear the instructions. Five, six, seven, go. Thank you. Okay, that's the whole thing. Let's break it down for you. So, just get my notes. Cry, cry, cry. Precious Wilson. Who wrote this one? This one's come from Holland. Francine Sitrop from Holland wrote this one. It's about 5 or 6 years old now, this. Big favourite at the Red Dog in Benidorm. Just a reminder, folks, we are in sunny Preston at the moment. It's March, towards the end of March. We're in lockdown, so. And we're doing some dances to send out online. We'll go all around the world. These are the little bit of look. Right, step, touch, twice, like this. So it's step forward, touch left. Step forward, touch right. Shuffle forward. Right, 2, 3. Left, 2, 3. Let's do that again for you. Okay, so stepping forward on your right. Step, touch out. Step, touch out. Shuffle forwards. Okay, now we're going to step to the side. Step together with your left, triple to the side on right, left, right. That's a chasse, and then do a jazz box cross with your left foot. Cross over, back, back, cross over. Okay, so let's take that from the beginning. Stepping forward on your right with a touch, left with a touch. So it's right with a touch, left with a touch, shuffle twice. One shuffle, two shuffle. To the side, step slide, triple side, left foot cross over, cross, 2, 3, 4. Now you're going to do another chasse to the left, arm, left, right, left, then a turning chasse to the left, turning to the left, again another turning chasse, and the final one as you're facing your new wall. Let's take it. That's not the end of the dance yet, guys. There's still one more section, but we'll take it from the beginning, nice and slow. Step, touch, shuffle one, shuffle two, to the side. Step slide, triple, jazz box with a cross. Chassis without a turn, chassis turn, chassis turn, chassis turn. Okay? Now all those turns went left, okay? Just show you that again. So you chassis to the left without a turn, chassis with a quarter, chassis with a quarter, chassis with a quarter. Now we've got to finish off, we're going to do a jump forward on right left, clap your hands, and back, right left, clap your hands. So it's forward and clap, back and clap, and we count it. And one, clap on two, and three, clap on four. Okay, so let's take it right the way through. Look down to 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step, touch, step, touch, shuffle, shuffle to the side. Step slide, chasse, jazz box. Now another chasse with a turn, jump forward. And back, and hips, 2, 3, 4, okay? Forward clap, and back clap, and hips, 2, 3, 4. So weights on your left foot, you're ready to start again, that's your new wall. So if you do need any practice, guys, that was the full demonstration of the pattern. There's no tags or restarts in this dance, but if you need to practice, rewind it, and then come back to this point. I'm going to take it around 4 walls without stopping. Here we go, starting forward with your right foot, ready, go. 1, touch, 2, touch and shuffle, going to the side, right side. Jazz box, chasse left. Now turn your chassis, get ready to jump, and forward, clap, back, clap, and hips, get ready to go forward again with a step. And a step, and a shuffle, and a shuffle. Chasse, now chasse, jazz box. Chasse, with a turn, and a turn, and a turn. Jump forward, back and hips, get ready to start again with a step, touch, step, touch, shuffle to the side. Chest box, chassis left, turn, turn, and turn. Jump forward and back and hips, last time, step and touch, one, two, shuffle, chassis. Now chassis, chassis turns. Jump forward, jump back, and hips. Okay, if you need to practice that, guys, as I say, run it backwards and forwards a couple of times. I'm going to dance four walls of it now, from the beginning. Here we go. Count eight. Now this one's got a long introduction, guys. It's not really a beat until it starts properly, so we'll let all this pass by. Precious Wilson singing his version. We count eight. Five, six, seven, step and touch. Shuffle, side, with a chassis, another chassis, and then turn your chassis. Get ready to jump, hips, and start again, second wall. Shuffle forwards, side, jazz box, now turn your chassis, ready to jump, forward, back, wall three, go, shuffle forwards, then side, jazz box, chassis, turn your chassis, jump, hips, start again, shuffle forwards, and side, jazz box, chassis, turn, 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 jump forward, back, hips. That's your four walls, guys. Okay, so that's four little dances we've got on so far, guys. Just to remind you, we did Toot Toot from Linda Burgess from Australia. This Magic Moment, which was mine, those two beginner dances. Then we did a Beginner Improver, Dance Monkey from Alison Johnson. Great big hit out from Alison Johnson. And we've just done the Cry Cry Cry, which is an improver, from Francine Sitrop from the Netherlands. Okay, we're going to take a little short break there, and we'll see you in part two of the video. Hi guys, part two. Carrying on with a couple of classic dances in this part two. Okay, so start that one again. Smoky Places. Little demonstration. Five, six, eight.
Deep in smoky places.
Start all over again. So, full teach on the first wall, full teach. Here we go, smoky places. It goes side, forward, side, back, side together, side hold, behind, side, cross, touch. Okay, do that one again. Ready, go side, forward, side, back, side together, side, hold, behind, side, front, touch. Now with this left foot, behind, touch right to the side, in front, touch left to the side, and then we're going to turn, one, two, three, four, a half turn to the right, on four steps. Touch in the right toe, going to reverse the turn, on one, two, three, touch left. So go from the beginning. Side together forward. Side together back. Side together side hold. Behind side cross and touch. Behind, in front, turn two, three, touch. Turn two, three, touch. Now we're going to turn a quarter, left, right, and swing the hips. End of dance. That's the new wall. So we've got left side and forward, right side and back, side together side and hold, behind side, front and touch. Behind, touch, in front, touch, turn a half, turn and touch, turn a half, turn and touch, turn a quarter, hips, hips. Ready to start again? Go, side, forward, side, back, side together, side behind, in front, behind, in front, half turn, quarter turn, swing your hips forward and back, side left with a hold, behind, in front, touch, behind, touch, in front, touch, half turn, touch, half turn, touch, quarter turn and hips, and ready to start again. If you need to practice, guys, just rewind it to that point. I'm going to put four walls together for you now. Smoky places. Keeping the music low. Five, six, seven, eight. Side and four. Side and back. Side together, side hold. Behind, side, front and touch. Half turn with a touch. Half turn, touch, quarter. Start again, side, forward, side, back. Side together, side, behind, in front, touch, behind, in front, half turn. Half turn, quarter, start again. To the left, with a hold all there behind, and touch. Half turns, with a touch. In touch, swing your hips out again. Keep going. Behind and touch, in front and touch. Two halves, quarter. That's your four walls, guys. Smoky places. Michelle Perron, Canada, classic dance. So I'm going to carry on. Don't forget, right at the end of the video, we'll play the music in its entirety and we'll turn it up. So, Gypsy Queen. Just get it in my head for you guys. Gypsy Queen. Demonstration. Here we go. Again. She's got her own kind of magic. She's got her own special way. There's a golden rose in the dead of night, and she looks at me and I hear her sigh. Where do you go, my gypsy queen? And I hear okay. Her voice as she starts to sing. That's the demonstration. Now then. Gypsy Queen. Not going to do a full teach on it, guys, but there is one particular point on section two that's quite tricky. So your section one's quite easy. It's a box step, side, forward, side, back, side together, side, behind, side, front. Okay? Step, touch, step, behind, step, cross, shuffle. Side together, back, side together, and then the next section, turn, push and push and push, and you step forward on your right, push and push and shuffle forward, rock recover, half turn triple, Front back recover. Step back. End of dance. Okay, now on section two, left side, tap side. Okay, you need the weight on this right foot. Left side, tap side, weight on that right foot. Behind, side, and then you've got a cross shuffle. Side together, back. Side together. That's section two. Now on the count, it counts like this. One and two, three and four and five, six and seven, eight and. Then the next count on section three is the turn, okay? So I'll just do that one more time. This is a sticky bit. Well, I find it sticky anyway on the Gypsy Queen. Left side, tap side, one and two. One and two, three and four and five, six and seven, eight and one is the quarter turn. Okay? Right, so let's just go right from the beginning. You've got your box step, side and forward, side and back, side together, side, behind and front. Step, tap, side, behind, side, cross and cross. Side together, back, side together, turn, push and push and step, push and push and shuffle forward, rock and turn, turn two, three, turn, step, step and tap, back. Starts again, side together, forward, side together, back, side together, side, behind, in front, step, tap, side, behind, side, front, and front, side together, back, side together, turn, push and push and step, push and push and shuffle forwards, rock, half turn, turn, two, three, rock, recover, step and tap, back, okay, let's try four waltz to the music. Don't forget it, you haven't quite got it. Come back to there, guys. Not the easiest dance in the world. Gypsy Queen. Five, six, seven, left side. Left side again. Step, tap side. We go first turn, push and push. Second turn, push and push, shuffle forwards. Rock and turn, turn to the three. Wall two. Step tap side. First turn. Second turn. Shuffle forwards. Rock and turn, turn to the three. Goes to step, step and tap back. Here we go, step, tap, turn. First turn. Second turn. Rock and turn, keep turning. Step and tap back, start again. This is wall three. Step and tap side. Side together, back. First turn, second turn, rock and turn, keep turning. Start again, wall four. Step and tap side. Turn, first turn, second turn. Rock and turn, keep turning. Step and tap back. Okay, guys. Gypsy Queen. You got enough of there to learn it if you whisk it backwards and forwards. Gypsy Queen. Let's see what's on the next one. So that was our two classics, Smoky Places, Gypsy Queen. Right, this is from a young lady in Spain called Julie Snailham. The dance is Wellerman AB. It's a beginner version of the very, very popular Wellerman Sea Shanty. This is the tune.
There once was a ship that put to sea, the name of the ship was a bully of tea. The winds blew up her bow, dipped down below, my bully boy blows.
Give her a little demonstration first, guys. Tis a beginner. Starts with a wall. Side and side. Tap, tap. Turn two stops. Starts again. Okay. Let's walk you through the steps. It's a beginner version of the very, very popular. There's about four different versions of this particular tune, dance-wise. So this is an absolute beginner. Starts with your right foot, walking forward. One, two, three, touch your left toe, back. One, two, three, touch your right toe. Practice, ready, go. Walking, touching. Walking back with a touch. Switch steps. Right side hold, switch to the left, left side hold, and cross with a turn, and cross, two, three, four. That's a jazz box turn as you cross. Okay, so let's go back. We've done the walk, so it's right side hold, left side hold, and then bring your left foot to your right, cross it on the next count, and cross, two, three, four. Little and count there. And then to finish the dance off, tap your right heel forward twice, toe back twice, step a half pivot, and stop with the right and the left. Ready to start again? Okay, let's try that. So you're walking forward, walking back. Ready? Go walking forward with a touch, walking back. Switch steps, right side, left side, and cross, two, three, tap, two forward. Two back, step pivot and two stomps. Start again, go. Walk, two, three, touch and back. Switch steps, switch to the right, the left and cross. Now tap, two forward, two back, step pivot, walk again. And back, switch out right and left and cross. Two taps. Heels forward, toes back, pivot, final time, go for a walk forwards, walk back, switch steps, right and left, and let's try to the music, guys. Come on, it's easy this one. Easy peasy. Five, six, seven, four. Now switch, turn, tap, turn around, walk again, switch steps, walk, go, switch steps, and stop. Okay. So, nice and easy little dance, that one. Just a quick review on that one again. So, section one is walking forward with a touch, back with a touch, switch out, right side, left side, jazz box, turn, then you tap, heels forward, toes back, step, pivot, stomp, stomp. Okay. And then we'll do the dance in its entirety. We'll just do four walls, and then we'll do it in its entirety. I'm going to pause it and start it again, because on the instructions on this one, guys, it says start on the first beat. So, got to be on the floor to do it. So make sure you're on the floor and start on the first beat. That's the first beat. Very fast. Side and side and turn. Two forward, two back. Start with walk again. Switch steps. Tap. Turn. Walk. Switch steps. Tap. Last time, walk. Switch. Taps, heels forward, toes back. Okay. So nice and easy. Practice that one, guys. A very, very easy one. Now, the final dance on this video is this one. This was a huge hit last year. It's still charting in the top, copping up top 100. I'm not sure of the number at the moment, but it's been the biggest hit for years and years, this one. It's called Jerusalem. Now, Jerusalem, improver dance. It's from C. Bell and Alison Johnson from Australia. It originated in Africa with the Zazura Shona people, who did the first 24 counts. They did the first 24 counts of this dance, and it went viral. It went absolutely worldwide viral on the 24 counts. But Alison Johnson's brought it into a 32 count beginner and a 64 count improver. So we're going to do the demonstration of the 64 counts, and I'll explain where each variation. So you're getting the whole thing here. We're starting just right. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8 with taps. And taps, and I'm going to switch. And turn. Going into the corner. Coming back. Going left. And a walk. And a turn. And a turn. And cross. And right the way around. Triple forwards. And back. Going to go aside. And flip it all the way around. Okay. That's the whole dance. That's the 64 count improver level dance by Alison Johnson and Colin Bell. And the easy 24 count original was from the Zazura Shona people from Africa that went viral. So it would start the same way. Toe, heel, 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 or heel, toe, toe, toe. It's up to you, but I like to start on the toe. Toe and bring the heel down. Now switch. Toes and bring the heel down again. So that's 8 counts. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. And now I'm going to switch. And switch, and switch, and switch. Okay? So we're going to toe, heel, toe, heel. Switch, 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 and cross. Make it a quarter turn as you cross. Side, 2, 3, touch, and step, slide, step, touch. Let's do that again. Toe, heel, switch, and cross. Touching that to toe it to the corner, okay? Slightly forward as well. Toe, step, 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 and toe to the front wall, come back to the front wall, and back 3 steps. So, the first toe was dangling to the corner, and forward, toe, step, 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 and toe, back, back, back. Okay? So you got your, starting with your left toe, right toe, switch, switch, and switch, and switch, and switch, and cross. Toe into the corner and walk towards it. Toe to the wall and walk back from it. Step, slide, step, touch, and touch. Okay? Let's do that one more time. Toe, and toe. Switch, across the town, toe into the corner and walk towards it, toe to the wall and walk back, step, hold and step, touch, step, slide, step, touch. Now you're going to walk forward, step, step, pivot, step, step, pivot, step and out, feet apart. From the beginning, ready, go, toe heels, toe heels, switch steps, cross and turn, toe into the corner and walk towards it, toe to the wall and walk back right, step, slide and step, touch and step, slide, step, touch, walk, step, pivot, step, step, pivot, step and out, cross, cross, side, behind, quarter turn, pivot a half, pivot a half. Triple forward on your right foot, run, rock, recover. Back on your left, triple, rock, recover. Step into the side, step, slide, step, touch your left toe, all the way around on your vine, left, right. Weights on your right foot, ready to start again. Let's take it right the way through. 5, 6, 7, go. Left toe, right toe, switch your heels, cross, toe and walk, toe and back, side and side, step and touch, walking forward, step pivot again, and out and cross, 2, 3, 4 and turn triple, running forward and rock, running back and rock, right side, get ready to start again, new wall, just a 2 wall dance, so all we need to do is the 2 walls, these are your switch steps and cross, toe into the corner, to the wall, step, slide and step, that's a touch, step, pivot, step, and step, pivot, step, and out, and cross, 2, 3, 4, and pivot triple, triple back, right side, roll it around, music, so I'll just do the 2 walls for you guys, right the way through, 64 counts, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 5, 6, 7, 8, toe. Switch your heels and cross and turn. Toe into the corner and back. Step and step. Start to walk forward and pivot. And again, and out, and cross. Round you go. Run forwards, run back. Start again there. And switch. And cross. Toe in into the corner and walk. And back. Side and side. Walk in. Step out. Right away around. Triple forwards. Triple back. Side. Roll it. One more time. Now that's where the African original dance would stop and start again. Okay? We'll just stop that for you. And we've just done the whole 64 count version for you. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and switch, and switch, and switch, and switch, and cross, 2, 3, 4. Toe and walk forward, toe and walk back. That's where the Zazona people would start again, okay? So the Zazura Shahona people from Africa. That's the original version that went viral. And the 64 count we've done is the Alison Johnson collaboration with Colin Bell. And that's the one that went viral on the line dance circuit. So, there you go, guys. There's 8 dancers there. We're going to play the music for you later on. And just a reminder that this is going out online, and we do have a PayPal site if you'd like to support us. By way of a donation, it's paypal.me/learntolinedance, all one word, okay? paypal.me/learntolinedance, and I'll take you straight to the site. That's a nice little link, and you can donate anything at all from £1 upwards. Anything at all would be rather nice. Thanks for joining in, guys, and we'll see you. Hope you enjoyed the video. And there'll be many, many more of these videos coming on the, both Learn to Line Dance site, the Costa Blanca line, and my YouTube site. So thanks for joining in, guys, and we'll see you on the dance floor. Thank you.